GVSU Formula Racing Team is a student-led group where students come together to design, build, and race open-wheeled Formula One-style race cars. And all the design work, all the building, and all the fundraising is done here by the students. We're a first-year team. This is an international competition. Everything is done through sponsorships and through university support. A lot goes into it. It's not just the racing and designing part. The kids in these Formula Racing teams put in hundreds of hours every school year. Nobody receives school credit for doing this club. It's all time that they find outside of the classroom. So a lot of the times, we'll be here till 2 or 3 in the morning working on this car. Whether designing parts on CAD or in the machine shop downstairs here, there's a very large learning curve that comes with building and developing a successful Formula Racing team. Coming up with bracket points to mount this engine was a huge task, as well as designing and fine-tuning the suspension. During the competition itself, we had a major issue with the sound of the vehicle. Car cannot be above 120 decibels. This past year has been a major learning and growing experience. When we went to MIS in May, we brought a running car. We brought a car that was able to pass tech inspection and really showcase the hard work that a lot of these kids and this team put in. Despite our success this past year with the racing team and our car that we built, we still have many goals and are going to use that momentum to carry us into the next racing season. The university has been very generous to us since we've been a team, as well as Grand Valley community as a whole, but we look forward to next year. We'll take those things that we have learned from the past year and apply them to this coming year. 2016 MIS, here we come.